So how do we retrace Peter's steps?
That's a good question. What would I do if I were me? Got it. Step one, I infiltrate the lab. Two, find the head scientist's computer.
That lady with the bike is the head scientist. I saw her in this documentary at school.
Cool. Step three, I re-examine my personal biases. Step four, I hack the computer.
It's not technically hacking, it's kind
of... hold on, I just lost my train of thought. Step five, download the important stuff. I'll know it when I see it. Step six, I grab a bagel from the cafeteria and run.
So what am I doing?
Step seven, you stay here. Your lookout, very important.
Look, man, you gotta teach me how to do Spider-Man stuff, or I'm not gonna be able to help.
All right. Watch and learn, kid. I'll quiz you later.
Why did I get stuck with a janky old broke hobo Spider-Man? That's new. Let Spider-Man die without doing anything about it. I'm not doing that again.
What? Most people I meet in the workplace try to kill me, so... You're a nice change of pace.
Mr. Pitt! Look at this data. I know you can't really understand it, but these are really good numbers.
And I got the password.
Mr. Fisk, if we fire again this week, there could be a black hole under Brooklyn. You see this? In this? This is multiple dimensions beginning to crash into each other.
This is pretty standard Spider-Man stakes. You get used to it. Watch this. He's gonna say, you've got 24 hours.
You've got 24 hours.
What this means is there could be a rupture in the space-time continuum.
Ooh, that's bad. Actually, everything she said was bad. I was lying before. What are you doing, bud?
I can't move!
Okay, relax your fingers. We don't have time. Just let go. Be in the moment.
I am in the moment. It's a terrible moment.
I'm not refusing.
No more excuses.
I just need more time.
They're right there. They're gonna see you. Miles, you gotta unstick. What do you do to relax?
Relax.
Needless to say, I'm back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. And you're a wreck. Ooh. Ah!
Teenagers, just the worst. Miles, where did you go?
I'm right here.
Where? I can't see you.
I'm right in front of you. Can Spider-Man turn invisible?
Not in my universe.
You just poked me in my eye.
This is incredible. Some kind of fight or flight thing.
What's that?
Remember this password. Capital DGFAMPESAND, $4 sign 35876534545 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, and download the schematic.
How do I do that?
While I turn on the charm.